Good day, YouTube fam. This is Tekken Armory, and today we are going to show you great examples of this character's combos. We are going to show you a variety of combo types based on their launchers and enders. Normal hit combos are combos that start off with a normal hit launcher, meaning it doesn't have to be counter hit in order to launch. We now move on to low normal hit combos. These combos start with a low normal hit launcher. We now move on to counter hit combos. These combos start with a counter hit that launches or creates a natural combo. We now move on to unblockable combos. These combos start with an unblockable move. Low parry combos start off with a low parry and is usually low on damage output. Wall carry combos are combos that end up on the wall where you can do a short or long wall splat combo, depending if you have already used your tornado move. Combos near the wall, and you can add your tornado move as well. The ending move may vary in case you want to set up an okizu. Guys, thank you so much for watching my video. Feel free to comment your feedbacks and suggestions. Also, please leave a like and subscribe if you want to watch more content like this.